Alright, here's where we left off. Off from the warehouse over there. And now we are headed to Coves for some ghosts. That Scooby snack is impossible to get. Fuck about the star right there. I had some slobber in my mouth. No. Taking some more Scooby snacks. Avoiding a ghost diver. Die. Ooh, so close. Caveman. Oh, I'm gonna kick that fish's butt. You can only get them those Scooby snacks for a certain invention that we're gonna get really soon, as well as another invention. Both are very useful, and I am not kidding. These certain inventions are like the three most used in the game, and they will annoyance, but they're very helpful. It'll be very useful in the game to get those inventions, and once we have them, game will get very easy. I mean, it'll be like a breeze. You just gotta master a certain technique when it comes to this certain invention. I'm talking about the one that, well, you're about to see. Now, forget about that Scooby snack. Bust open these boxes, get a skeleton key. I like to call them skeleton keys, because look, there's a skull on them. Coves for some ghosts, part 2. Ignore the witch, she's just there to just float there for the scenery. I mean, she doesn't really do anything. She doesn't even attack you or whatever. We'll get that button later for certain invention. We'll get all buttons later for a certain invention. I'm not going to spoil the invention's name because I just don't want to. It'll just ruin the invention name in the later parts of the game. I mean, it's much better to hear about the invention after we actually get it. Well, I can tell you an explanation. Well, actually, no. I do explain what the invention does after we get it, not before. Because when you get it, I explain. When we don't, I won't explain. I'll just say certain invention. That's what I'll say, okay? Remember that. Again. those two inventions are our most frequently used inventions that I was just talking about, just popped in my head. Folks, we open in our portal. Open our snack gate. And we head to parts unknown, at least to the viewers, and not to me. I know where everything is. I'll get to that later. And then again, I need all Scooby snacks I can possibly get. Going down which way? Oh, that's funny, which way? You get it? Every level name has like a rhyme to it. Going down which way, or just a homophone, really. Going down which way. So like, which way to go, and which was spelled like which, like hee hee hee. Run faster, Scooby. Huh. Yeah, take that fish, lady. This pipe right here, collect more Scooby snacks. Every jump in the game is almost reachable. Like, if I was like getting up here, like if I wanted to. Oh, I almost did. You see, I can reach right here. Instead of doing this, I can just do this. High and leap. You can make almost every single jump in the game, except the really high ones. Ah! White House, Fright House. This is one of my favorite parts in the game.